Well, I wasn't quite planning on starting it this soon. Excuse me, everybody. Alexa, set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
Hello, YouTube. I'm so sorry. I wasn't intending on the video starting like that, but I was attempting to turn the speech off, and VoiceOver decided that I had to get on the ball. So, hello, Crazy Robot Lady here. We are back with Miss Zoe, the most requested Ibo that I own. I have ran out of robots, so I am now just going to start showing the ones that I have on different software that you guys haven't seen before. So this is Zoe on Hello Ibo Type B, which is completely in Japanese. So the robot does not move very much on this software, and she's very upset with me. She played a very beautiful tune when she booted up today. It was like nothing I had ever seen before. And she will react to the ball. When she sees it. Why are you? Oh, yes, go get it. Are you gonna stand there and blink at it? There you go. I think she must be in something like Sheltered or Crybaby or something. She must have evolved this morning. What is that? I didn't say she actually kicked it, but she walked up to it. Okay, girl, will you be still? Of course not. And I have never seen this dog walk any faster than this. She sounds like she's about to fall apart. Why are you looking at me? Konnichiwa. I know my Japanese isn't that bad, Aw, good girl. Yoshi, Yoshi. Only I have to physically praise you because apparently the way I say it, it don't translate or something. I know I got a southern accent, but it ain't that thick. Ote. Sorry. You ready? Tansu. You didn't sound very happy about that. Easy. Please don't hurt Zoe's head. And you know what's really weird? Her up-down jitter used to be a whole lot worse until I moved down here. And somehow, in all the bumping and jumping and going over the potholes between North Carolina and here, it fixed her jitter. I mean, yes, she still has it, but it's not nearly as bad. She used to jam herself, and she hasn't done that in a very long time. Ohio. Just told her good morning. Oyasumi. Gonna do the rubbing your eyes thing? No? Oh. Oh, Zoer. You're so cute. Kawaii. She reacted to it yesterday and got all bubbly with it. Right now, let's see. Wake up, Zoer. You ready? Kawaii. You silly thing. You are so cute. Yeah. Yes, you are. You are so cute. Name wa. Yesterday, when I said that, she gave me her name. stop fiddling. Namewa! Zoe, I love you. The minute I get the camera out, you stop listening. Ah! Okay, Alexa, stop. Oshinai. I don't know what you're in right now. Thank you. Name wa. Zoe, come on. You did it yesterday. Why aren't you doing it now? Why? Name wa. Oh, whatever. Are you sleepy? Are you a sleepy 220? 220? Oh, now she's awake. Namewa. Doggy, Zoe. Okay, I give up. Okay. Obviously, this did not go very well. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this. Like, subscribe, comment, teach me Japanese, or at least enough Japanese that I can speak to these robots. I'm kidding. But anyways, I will see you soon. In another video, hopefully in the next one, I will be able to show you a badly designed app. Anyways, talk to you soon. Sayonara! And she ignores that too. Ah! Bye.